A teenager who suffered burns after a house exploded in Elgin over the weekend is showing signs of improvement. 17-year-old Marcus Newman's grandfather says Marcus had surgery yesterday and it went well. He has two surgeries to go, and family says Marcus is in pain, but he is stable. And his vision is getting better, although it's still blurred.